Oh, I see it. I see it.
What's up, my dad?
No, these aren't even 3D. These are just 2D.
That's
fine. Hey, Rocco.
What?
Go to the worlds. The search worlds thing.
You know, there's
go to search
and mazes.
And put Big Sister.
Dude, I hear talking. I can't see anybody.
Go upstairs. It's upstairs.
Hugh Dungeon Series Part 1 upgraded to Unity 2017. Animations fixed. Moved one nurse. Made all the signs on enter triggered.
That's not important. Go. Just move.
What's
that's you, bro.
I'm gonna change that.
Hey, Swiftia, I have a target next to my mic icon. You know what it means.
What?
You're fucking avatar. Shapiro. Hey, just walk in, dude. Just walk in.
Yo, can you guys shut up?
Walk in where?
The
down
the
or
door? There. Yeah, that big door right there.
You guys shut up, and it's just Jimmy shouting at fucking random.
Okay, never mind. Go to the pink door up there. Yeah, that one.
What is this? This is McDonald's.
You'll find out, bro.
Bro! I'm not gonna do
it. Just do it. Just go to the bottom one. Go to the bottom one.
This counts as a scary game, by the way.
No, it doesn't.
No, it's not.
Scary.
I told you it's for where e-girls. I've used play this, dude.
I'm gonna join you.
Bro, I'm still Ben Shapiro. What? Oh, God. Ben Shapiro scared me, dude. It actually scared me for a second.
Rocco, invite me.
Yeah, I hear you. What's up, dude? Here, oh my God, it's Peter! I mean,
don't read, Rocco. Do not read the signs. It's spoilers. Spoilers.
Oh, cyberpunk!
I'm not reading it.
Oh wait. The big door. Look at the big door.
Wait.
Understood. Go in.
Wait, I'm gonna wait for everyone. Go in. You go
let's
in.
Let's go. Ah, what the fuck?
Oh, I think you need to press a button.
Stupid door.
Wait for them. They're go.
I don't like this. This game is full screen.
It's full screen for me.
How do you make it full screen?
Shift.
Alt enter.
What the hell are you doing here, Pansy?
I'm here.
Oh, there we go.
Oh,
now it's full screen.
Oh, Chris, go back to your model.
Chris, we need to see.
Hey, Peter.
Chris, you're not a hot dog. We all know you.
Chris, go back to the model.
Chris, change your avatar.
Should I change my avatar?
No, not you, Luis. We want Chris to go
no,
back.
No, Chris. He won't go back to the black man.
I'm
oh,
better,
there we go.
Chris, that's how you look like Chris.
Alright, Chris, your plane is that now forever.
Go. Alright, is everyone there? Alright, everyone's there.
Yeah. I play.
Oh look. New doll. Are you already bullshitting my little sister?
Chris, why are you a hot dog?
She's a handful.
Chris, I think you're hot dog.
Luis, fucking move every time you talk.
Funny.
Rules are simple.
Cough or something.
If you get lost, you lose. You die, and your soul belongs to me.
I think she's saying something about our souls, but funny cheese man. Alright, Jimmy. Jimmy goes first, since I guess he's.
Oh! You saw that?
Saw what?
It's local.
Oh my God! Holy shit! No!
Oh my fucking shit.
Where did
wait,
Jimmy go?
So I only see it and they only see it for themselves?
It's no. Local, yeah.
Oh, okay.
You guys at? Fuck. Right, Luis, can you not be that character? Fuck.
Luis, please go back. Do funny cheese man, please.
Alright, I no, stay as a character because I can actually see you. I can't see Chris and Rocco, I don't know where they are. Okay, I can barely see Rocco.
You guys have to click the enter thing.
Okay.
Alright, let's click it.
Alright, Geller?
Oh my God, bro.
Chris, if you change the other avatar, we feel a lot safer. Oh no.
also your first test. You have to solve something for me.
Bro,
listen.
Wait, I can't hear.
The beauty of art. It lacks all but darkness. Find me and restore me.
Pick the right one, dude. Wait, look at what's it say up there?
No, we didn't hear what she said.
Reset it.
We're gonna reset it.
Find the two images that don't match.
These two, obviously.
Look at all of them.
These ones.
Look at all of them.
Well, bro. Oh shit.
This guy has white teeth. This guy has red lips. This guy has like crying eyeballs. This guy is negative.
Wait, so these two are the same then?
Are you supposed to match them to each other?
No, find the two ones that don't match.
Wait, on both sides?
They all don't match. None of them are the same.
The only ones that are the same are the negative ones.
No, they're not even. The negative ones aren't even the same.
Yeah, well, I mean, if you look.
They're both negative, that's it.
Exactly, but I don't know.
This one right here.
Why?
Because look, he has no eyes, no teeth, but this one has no teeth. But
no,
still
these are different sides. The one on the right is the good side, the one on the left is the bad side. Wait, we have to find two images on both sides?
I'm resetting the puzzle.
No, it's fine. No, that's how it's fine.
How are we supposed to succeed?
No, look, because like, this is a negative one, right? With
yes.
Red, with the bleeding eyes and teeth.
Uh-huh.
Negative, bleeding eyes and teeth. This one is negative with just bleeding teeth, and this one has negative, bleeding eyes and teeth. And then this one has eyes, but only bleeding teeth.
Oh yeah, look. This one doesn't have bleeding teeth, but this one does.
This one's normal.
And this one has no blood at all, and this one has no blood. So this one will be different. And this one has bloody mouth and no eyes.
Good side, bad
Wait,
side.
Wait, what?
So this is the bad side?
I don't get it. Luis's logic makes sense about the blood in the mouth.
It says it up here, look. It says it up here. Good side, bad side. Find two that don't match.
One on each side or two on each side?
I don't want to get jumped.
I can reset it.
Resetting is
no, it's fine. It's fine.
Resetting it's not going to do anything.
I'm just going to click a random picture then.
Don't click a random picture. You clicked a random picture, didn't you?
I didn't.
I think you guys want a good track, on the right track. I don't know.
Yeah.
Wait.
We can only click this side.
Alright, Luis, choose it.
No, wait. We can't
click Luis is the one that thinks he's on something.
Wait.
Nobody else knows
Jimmy,
what the fuck's going on.
Did you click this picture right here?
Yeah.
I didn't click anything.
Because I can't click this one anymore.
Oh, I didn't click it.
So I think someone clicked it.
Someone, bruh, we're dead.
Okay, it's fine. This one doesn't make sense. So we gotta choose that picture doesn't match. So we have to find the other one that doesn't match.
That one right there.
This isn't even scary.
Just it's not bugged.
Click one. Oh, come on.
Bro, you guys are taking too long.
My god, that's not cool.
I found it!
It's not even the right one. There you go. Now pick the one that doesn't match.
What's the other one? Luis, what'd you say was the other one?
I don't fucking know.
Just click one, bro. Fuck! Oh. Dude, come on.
No.
I'm not looking at my screen. It's too long. It's just a bunch of pictures.
Oh, shit.
Dude, come on. Come on, it's not even scary anymore. Just let's go.
It resets when you get one wrong, so pick the same one.
Come on, dude, come on. Dude, like, not even scared.
Wait. God damn.
It's not even funny.
Fuck me, dude.
Oh my god, come on. Okay, let's get out of here.
No,
we don't know
what to do. You gotta solve it. Pick the right one. Right.
Pick a picture. It doesn't matter anymore. Just pick a picture.
You picked one right one. Now pick the other one.
Yeah, you have to re-pick the right one after each time you mess up.
So we need to find something.
This isn't funny, dude.
Nobody wants to click a wall anymore, dude.
Oh my god! Oh my god! Just tell me which one to click, and I'll do it.
Oh my god!
Five, like 20 billion.
Exactly.
Just fucking pick another one of them.
There you go. There you
first try. First try.
All right, Chris, you go first.
Wait, what was the difference?
Actually, Jimmy, you go first. You're the brightest one here. We could use
it. I don't see. There, I don't understand. What was the whole puzzle?
Matter, who cares?
Let's get
who cares?
Out.
Who cares?
Let's get out.
I don't know. It doesn't matter. It matters.
Alright, Louis. Alright, Jimmy, you go first. You're the brightest one.
Hint. I long for something my little sister receives and takes. The girl in the back is
love. The men in front of her want to help. They
reach out but get rejected. I'd say the other one, but...
What the fuck is inside? Oh my god, behind us, guys.
I know.
It tells you, hold on, hover over it, Rocco? Hover over one of them?
Yeah.
And it see how it says, like, a simplified version, cry, so cry, carrots.
Murder, kill, hug, friend, love. I'm guessing love then, right?
Love or hug, probably.
Selected red.
I know the answers, by the way.
Wait, what's something you can receive and take?
A hug?
A hug.
Wait a minute, that contradicts yourself. You, whatever you receive, you take. Whatever you take, you receive.
Hey, Peter.
Hey, Peter.
Hey, Peter.
Hey, Peter.
Hey, Peter.
Okay, well, you can receive a hug, but you can't take a hug.
Kill, maybe?
You can't receive a kill. No, because you can't take a...
Well, you can receive...
Bro, you took my kill!
Murder? I don't know. Carrot? I don't know.
I mean, I don't want to sound weird, but you can receive it to carrot, and you can take a carrot.
And do carrot.
Or you can receive love, and you can take love.
I don't think you take love. You can receive a carrot and take a carrot. Do carrot.
That is true. You can take a carrot and receive a carrot.
Carrot.
Who's a TV? Chris, just be the black guy. Come on.
Just do carrot. Just do carrot.
Confirm?
Yeah, confirm.
Confirm what? Oh shit, you gotta tell me you're gonna confirm!
Okay, so it's not carrots. So
yeah, well, how, maybe it's more carrots.
It's probably more than one. It's probably more than one.
No, you can't choose more than one.
Oh.
Four!
Louis, who's that? Louis is just pressing them now.
No, you have to pick the... Okay, so what was that? So it's not kill.
Louis doesn't care.
Come on, do the Come on, man, try to do the puzzle. It's love, just choose love. It's a love.
Right.
My god, just it's love. Just choose
love. Man, this one, the picture's not even different this one.
Bro, stop clicking.
Just click it, just come on.
There has to be a secret nigga in the back, bro.
What?
You can't see him because he's blind.
There's probably a secret. There's probably a secret one up in the back.
Wait. Yeah, there's only three on the... There's only three here and four there.
Yeah, go over there. Go find the secret.
Who is that? Oh, Tauntaun.
Wait, I think there's one right here. What, that Rocco? Oh shit.
Okay, alright, chill out. Have we done all of them?
Yes.
No? What about this one? Did we do that one?
Did we do love? Okay, not funny, right, not
stop,
funny.
Stop. Pink butt.
Dude, there's something over there. My Discord crashed. Give me a
second. Press it.
No!
Press it. You're smarter
than you look. See? What was it?
Hug?
You're smarter than you look as you get it wrong 50 times in a row.
Dude, I'm the only one progressing.
I'm trying to progress. Jimmy, you go Jump first. Off. Jimmy, oh, there you go first. You're the brightest one here. Not funny. Oh my god. It'd be funnier if there wasn't a hot dog in a way. I mean, scary.
You guys, you need to wait for each other.
Shh. Now they serve one purpose solely, to keep myself straight on the path. Follow the bloodline and you shall meet me.
Alright guys, let's break the puzzle.
Wait.
You can't progress.
Only one person should be clicking the doors. Multiple players clicking the doors will cause the puzzle bug and break.
So, Rocco.
What?
I vote Rocco.
Rocco. Rocco clicks the doors. Chris, don't click a door.
Rocco, click the door.
Oh, he's about to get kicked.
This is... Alright, nobody's clicking doors. It's Rocco.
Just tell me which one to click, at least.
Okay, so we're supposed to follow the blood.
What blood?
On the bottom, the red stuff.
That doesn't make sense. How do you follow that?
Yeah. Well,
bro, I say bro, number two. I just saw a ghost. No. Did you guys see that?
Okay, am I gonna be the clicker?
No, I'll do it because people want me to do it. God.
Symbols play a role.
This isn't that scary since
the oh shit. What the fuck?
I told you there's a oh, so it's this one.
No. Symbols play a role. Look at the ground.
I just clicked the door and nothing happened.
You clicked it already?
Yeah, dude, the ghost.
Okay, Rocco's a clicker now. And that's gonna mean that means we're gonna be here for a fucking long time because Rocco's not gonna click shit.
I'm clicking the door, nothing's happening.
Ah, here we go.
What do you mean, here we go?
No, because. Whatever.
You want me to click the door? I click the door, nothing happens. Bro, ghost, you need to stop. Alright, we understand, ghost.
153.
3 doesn't do anything.
Is it?
152.
I already did that.
2's behind you. Oh.
3. Oh, there.
What? It was.
Now it's 6.
Oh.
Oh my god.
Suck my wiener. Let's go.
Oh, wait. Hint. 4 keys, but 1 to open the chest. It ain't the gateway to...
4 keys, but 1 to open the closet.
Oh, I'm stupid in the chest.
Alright, now I'm gonna start playing it.
Oh, look.
Oh?
Oh, we
kind of cute. Keys. Oh, she's not cute. Okay.
1 key, 2 key, 3 key, 4...
Do it, quick! We got a timer.
Click quick. Grab a lantern.
The fuck's in my lantern? My lantern's so fucked up.
What are we doing?
Looking for keys.
Look for keys around the room. There's a timer.
Do I need a fucking...
Just panic. Don't freaking...
Yes, panic. We need to find... I got a comb? A comb? Question mark?
Keys.
Key to my... Heart. There's a key in the stall's hand.
You need to give it to you once you solve it.
Solve what?
Give her the comb.
I can't see.
What comb?
The key to my heart. And then I give the heart to her. Right? There you go. There's the heart.
Oh, there's a heart. Key to my heart. There, now she gave you the key.
She gave me the key. You see? I'm smarter than you guys.
No. Right here. Stop laughing. Why is this thing moving?
I think I...
I kill you.
You did open one. We need more. 3 more keys. Okay. Oh, the lanterns are the light. That's why. Put the lanterns all 4 corners of the room.
No, you need... Stop taking my light.
Give me the I don't think that'll work.
Doesn't
makes us feel sick. Yeah. Alright, Jimmy, where are you? I'll light it up for you guys. On the bed, maybe? Somewhere? Where are we supposed to find these keys? Like,
they're puzzles.
Where are the puzzles? We can't even find the puzzles.
Okay.
What do you mean? You're doing a puzzle right now.
Just look.
I'm looking. This is a small room.
Oh, open.
Oh, then it should be.
Oh, hey.
I found the second key.
Where was it?
It was in the mirror, or in the cap. This room.
Someone's here.
Dude, these things are getting closer.
What, are you gonna show me your dick or what?
You think they have a key?
No.
What did I do?
Uh-oh.
I opened that.
That's never good, bro.
No, they're pointing. They're pointing somewhere.
They better not be pointing at me, dude.
Can I just hold the fucking light?
Just give me the lamp. Give me the lamp.
There's a dude up there, bro.
Where's up? Stop saying stuff.
Up there, bro.
I'm taking my fucking lantern with me. What the fuck?
Oh, there's someone up there. Oh, we won?
No, we lost, bro.
This is a happy ending.
Happy.
Oh, okay. That's not happy.
Glitchy ass shit. One key, two key, three key, four. How many keys will open the door?
Oh, this is still the puzzle.
What is that? What is that?
I think so. Just keep looking.
The dresser, the big old
dresser. I found a key.
Go in.
Go in.
Oh, guys, there's a key right here. Look.
This nigga's reaching for me.
On the door, bar key.
Yeah, I unlocked. I got that one.
Touch my dick.
Oh, I went inside. Okay, thank you. Follow me, please.
We should have left Rocco alone. Caution, from this point, everything will get worse. Gore appearances, rapid jump scares, images, loud sounds. Guys, if you want to leave now, please do. If you want to proceed...
Alright, fellas, I think it's time to...
Click this,
I
guess.
I clicked it.
Alright, let's go.
Where are you guys?
I'm clicking.
Oh my god.
Why is there something following me? Stop following me.
Who the fuck is on my dick, bro?
Chain?
Yo, I'm changing to Peter Griffin so I can be tall.
Please.
I mean, fucking.
Why do I
feel. Alright, Rocco, if you see a nasty image pop up, don't be a little bitch.
What's a nasty image? Like.
Like the, what we saw first. Because that's probably gonna happen. There's dead hands on this door.
That's not dead hands, it's just dead.
Bro, someone's sucking some dude's dick, bro.
Where?
Where? Oh, wait, it's some girl.
Why is she on me? Can you, like, not get on me?
Just move around and they.
Go upstairs. Go upstairs.
Oh, look.
We still go upstairs.
Go upstairs if we're going upstairs.
Go upstairs.
Marco, go upstairs.
They're following
Chain,
you.
Chain? Question mark. Man, I gotta go. My dick.
We can't go in there. We can't go in there. It's just scary.
Okay, we'll go to this one, the door.
Wait. Right here. You have to click this first, I think. Nope, never mind.
We can just chill here, bro.
What, can he sit there? Oh, you can't.
Oh my god, can this fucking black bitch get off me, bro?
Oh.
Fucking Joe.
Yo, got it. Oh, there's more wheelchairs for you. Okay. I can't hear the game when they're talking. The coffin room. Rules are simple. All you have to do is enter one of the available coffins and find your way out once you're in. What to do if there are no available coffins? Simply wait for other players to find their way out, and it show up here once again. All right, I'm gonna take the first one over here.
Yeah, you guys are separated.
Oh, fuck me.
When?
Are you serious?
You guys are separated.
No.
Oh shit! Hey, dead girl. What's up?
Oh boy, figured that. Yeah.
W.
Oh my god, I am not playing this.
Wens.
Okay.
I'm not looking.
I'm looking at.
No, you have to spell. It's spell a word.
Oh, you have to spell a word.
New, right? New. Oh my god, bro! I'm fucking scared as shit, bro.
I don't know the spell.
Bro, she keeps moving, dude. I don't want to fucking play this. Bro, fuck this.
Fucking ass.
Oh, you can't.
No.
Rocco, look up.
Who got the screen all the way?
No, I was just checking if there was something up there.
I spelled no.
Who got the coffin all the way on the left?
Jimmy.
Jimmy. I'll press N.
Okay, who got the middle left?
I got the one right next to Jimmy.
Oh.
Okay, so you push E.
Okay, right now?
Okay. Yeah. Okay, Chris, push W. Oh my god, wait. I got the fucking worst one, dude.
Wait, 5 seconds.
I pushed S. I pushed.
Okay, I think we have to do an order. So I'm gonna press it right now. Okay. I just pressed it. Rocco, you press E.
I pressed mine.
Okay. Alright, Chris, you press W.
Wait 5 seconds.
Okay, and then I'll push S.
Oh. Chris is AFK. We don't even know.
Chris is already dead.
We're stuck here forever. Chris is already dead. Michael, what do we do? You know how to do this, right?
What's another thing you didn't spell?
These zone? Something?
I did it!
How? What is it?
What did you do?
You guys need to come with me, please. I'm freaking...
Tell us.
How did you do
that? I don't know what I pressed. Okay, when you click them, you'll see that they actually respond. And then when you go to the next one, it should respond. And then the next one responds. And the next one responds. If it doesn't respond, you did it wrong. You have to restart from the beginning. So I think I did E first, and it
moved a little bit. I did it. I understand what you did.
Are you with me?
Yes.
Okay.
Oh my god.
There's like a bone monster over here, so I'm just gonna stay in the corner.
Oh my god, dude. Wait, I fought that guy in Dark Souls.
Who is guilty? My parents had been murdered in the most gruesome way. They were slaughtered and eventually... Oh. They were slaughtered and eventually found everywhere around the world. All these prisoners were close to them. You have to figure out who is guilty. There are 3 prisoners who are guilty. The rest are innocent. Once you figure out who are the guilty ones, type in the code on the keypad from low to high. Example, prisoner X001 would be 1, prisoner X002 would be 2, so you would press 1, 2 on the keypad. Make sure to read each statement carefully.
Chris left. He's still in the game.
Bro.
He got mad.
Bro.
He got mad, I can already...
You can fucking solve the puzzle and you rage quit.
No, because it was like 3, 6, 8, because one of them was just an observer.
Oh, look, it's a body.
That's an ugly-ass nigga.
It's the Joker.
Flashlight, right there.
Oh, flashlight.
Am I crouching? Why am I walking so slow?
Below. Stop crouching.
You're crouching.
How you crouch? How you uncrouch?
C. Push C.
Oh, there you are. Okay.
Alright, Chris, you go first.
Dude, it's like that episode.
Well, I don't have sound out. For some reason, my sound's not working, so.
I find the X-ray in the hospital. But they're using Morse code.
They're global. It's global. Once you find the right one, go back and click the person who you think fits the profile. Use the flashlight to touch the X-ray signs. Oh, for this? So I think we need to figure out who this guy is.
Some ugly-ass dude. That's who that guy is. The first one was a chameleon, right?
The first one was a chameleon.
What does a chameleon do? I mean...
It was a chameleon inside his stomach.
But I find more, and it's more in there, so... Where the hell that fucking other guy? Where is he?
Yeah, eat my ass!
Well, there he is. Fuck.
Fuck and go!
Slow!
I'm going with Chris?
Fine.
Let's go right, whatever. We're fucking
dead. Oh! Over here?
Nope,
yeah,
nope,
there he
nope,
is.
Nope.
Alright. Fuck.
Okay.
See, this would be a lot more fun in VR.
Shit!
Never mind, alright. Chris, change your avatar. I can't see with an anime girl.
Wait, did you solve it?
Okay, Michael, fucking trap boy.
Yeah, we did, I think.
Oh, I thought you just moved to another thing.
The halls!
Look at that! Change!
To my chamber. I am really impressed. You proved worthy so far. You need to find the entrance to my throne room. However, these halls are all connected, forming a small maze. Get out of the way. You might think a small maze? Poof. Easy. Don't be so sure about that. Illusions and traps will await you. In order to open my gates, you will need to find 3 objects in the right order.
Bro,
something I possess and don't like to show.
Bro.
Something I already have but want to dispose of.
Chris, from now on, you can
something
only say
so dark but so.
I can't see my own fucking hand, dude.
Oh my god.
I can't see my hand. I can't see like the front screen.
You can only say
Ron and Ron and Chris. Yes, you can. Rada Rada.
Chris talking game? Chris talking game?
It, my mic doesn't work in game.
Oh.
So. Change. I can't see. I can't see. I'm gonna change.
Freaking lose this character blanks. Technically this character.
Yeah, I can't fucking see, dude. That's way too big. Changes to see. I'm changing. Yeah, how am I now?
The fuck was that? Wait, what is that? What is Chris?
It's just some pixel. Are we ready?
I'm ready.
Yeah. Alright, so three objects we're looking for. Something I possess, but don't like to show. Something I already have, but want to dispose of.
Something
so dark, but so innocent. I'll remember the first one. Rocco, you remember the last one?
Okay.
I remember the one.
Chris and Luis, you guys remember the middle line.
Something I already have, but I want to dispose.
Okay. Can't hear you guys, so I'll just say I think that's yes. Something I possess, and I don't like to show. Let's go.
Something I already have, want to dispose of.
Sloth?
Chris, come
with me. Oh my god, there's something here.
Yo, oh. Oh, that nigga tripping, bro, he wants my dick.
Chris, where are you? Oh my god, get out.
I died.
Wait,
what the fuck is that?
I saw that too.
I'm probably leaves.
He gotta dodge it.
Yeah, he did.
Shoot.
Rocco!
What? I'm next to Frogman right now.
Where the fuck are you? What up?
I see Jimmy.
Why don't you go out and then you get.
Hold up.
Hi, Jim.
It's Medusa. Alright, let's go. You go first.
Rocco, just go!
Jimmy.
Medusa just ate my ass.
But what are you looking for?
I don't know.
Oh.
But if the sign disappears, then that's right.
You can jump.
Oh my god, what the? Oh, hey!
Bro, fuck this game, dude.
Come on.
Did you have the killer map after this?
No. Hey, I didn't even touch it.
Oh my god, you motherfucker. Do we have to click the fucking signs that say gluttony or whatever the fuck?
No, okay, wait.
How do click we sister.
We click sister. Wait, can we click with the signs?
No, we can't. Okay,
Chris. Get the user.
Can't.
Torch.
Then let's go find sister.
What?
I'll go in with...
Wait, hold on. Let me read him.
The halls. You almost made it in my chamber. I really am impressed.
Oh, well, someone did it already. Who did it? Chris, do it?
What?
Or Jimmy did it? Do you not hear that?
I did it!
Go! You did it already!
Did what?
Wait for me! I'm coming back!
Are you fucking deaf?
What?
What do we do?
Are you retarded?
What did he do?
I think that's just what happens when you click on the sign.
I clicked on the sign.
Yes! He did it!
I clicked on this sign right now.
No, that just reads out what that's on the sign.
Yeah, that's what I did.
I thought Jimmy's... Oh my god, okay.
Did you click the sign?
No, I was clicking a lot of signs. I thought I spawned something over there, because Michael said I did it.
You have to use the torch, don't you?
There's a door here. We can't open it.
You dead.
Fucking Discord, dude.
Geezer! It's broken now. I still might want to record. And when I trim it.
Torches to select your answer. If the sign fades away, you can look for the others. If it does not fade, then it's not the right answer. So it's the same shit. Alright, let's go to sister. Oh my god, I'm gonna fucking die. Alright, let's go to sister. It's far left. You have to keep going forward.
Far left, far left.
They're probably in the right order. I just know sister's one of them.
No, go to the right, go to the right, go to the right. Wait here for the thing to pass.
Right here.
Motherfucker. Mother bitch. It's all the way to the left.
Yeah, I see it.
Just
click it
again.
Just dodge them.
What?
You're holding the torch.
It says use the torch to select your answer. Do I not take it?
I don't know. I don't know how that would work.
I won't take it this time.
Okay, it's not sister.
Is something coming that way?
Yep.
Yes.
Is it chasing me?
Yes.
Yes.
Fuck.
Alright, go, go, go. Oh, you can't see shit.
Oh my god, I need some of the light. I know there's a ghost vibing right here. Like, shaking their head. I can't see it, but I know you're there. Someone, help.
How the fuck does that get me, you fucking Medusa cunt? Oh my god.
Oh, I do. What I do?
Go to sister. I can't see.
Check if you can walk through walls.
My game froze. No.
Oh my god. Jimmy, where? Go to sister. Why aren't you guys going to sister?
I'm going all over the place. I don't know why you guys are going to one spot. It's not gonna work.
Okay, okay, okay. It's pride. First one is pride.
No, my game crashed.
There's something following me. There's something following me.
I hear noise. Oh my god, hello. Okay. You guys suck, okay. Alright? You couldn't come away. Give me that. You couldn't come
no, 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 rescue. The first one is pride. The first one is pride.
Okay, well, we got the first one. No, what's the second one?
Something we already have, but once it's supposed to, it's probably one of these.
Did we get one?
Yeah. Sloth. It's pride.
What'd you do?
This one. It's anger.
What did you do to get it?
I'm pretty sure pride is one.
No, I saw pride somewhere.
That's the first one. Oh, oh, thanks, oh my god, Jimmy, go back. Wow.
Those things follow you.
Wait, so if you press another one, it disappears or what? Is there a certain order?
We already got the pride's the first one.
Pride's we want to go get pride. We have to go back to the little.
I think
right.
Three is sister. So two has to be something that they already have and want to get rid of. Oh, okay.
Yeah, we already got pride. We already got pride.
Dude, where you guys at though?
Envy's the second one. Okay.
Aw, Chris
left.
Okay. I'm still here. This fucking game crashed out of the start.
Nah, you're not in the game anymore.
We need one more.
Chris died.
Try Envy, I think.
Sister.
No, try Pride, and then I think Envy. Try Envy. Don't do Sister right now.
No, I already did those two. It's Sister. Sister's the last one.
Oh, did you do Envy?
Yeah. No. It was Pride, Envy, and I was the last one.
Sister. Sister's the last one of them.
Jimmy, follow us.
Very beginning, yeah, fuck it. I'm
that
done.
One follows you. That one follows you.
Game froze well.
Who's going out there?
Oh well. My game. Marco,
those two follow you.
Marco, this doesn't count as scary game.
This does count as scary game.
No, it doesn't.
Not.
It's rated E, dude.
This cheap jump.
I found sister. I'm pressing
yeah,
it.
Yeah, it is.
Nothing happened.
You're holding the torch.
It happened. Look.
Nice.
There you go.
Yo, how do I join?
I don't think we can join in the middle.
We can do another one though. Over here.
Yeah, we can.
Oh, yeah, start from the very beginning.
I think this is the last one. Are you in here, Jimmy?
Why is it a guy?
Where's Chris?
He left.
I'm dead!
Chris crashed.
His game crashed.
My fucking game crashed.
Rocco, I think you're crouching.
I'm not.
Oh.
No.
Shh.
There's a portal over there.
There's a boss battle in this game. How do we, in this little map.
How do you do a boss first battle in VRChat?
I'm very impressed you made it here. However, this is where it all ends. I'm not here right now. And won't be for a while. So you made it. Yeah. Big Sister claims you won. Maybe you should do some investigation. Investigation. What the fuck? Well, she's gone to know the truth. Okay, so you want to click the lights or some shit?
Nothing happens. There's a portal here. You guys see it?
Wait, but hold up. They say there's something.
Don't click it right away.
It says memory one.
Fuck it, dude. I don't know. I don't know what. I don't remember this.
You want to do it? Isn't it click it?
Hold on. Yeah, we might as well. It's the only shit here. Alright, ready to click it?
3, 2, 1.
Yep.
I clicked it.
It's a hospital.
Jimmy, we clicked it.
How do I get in?
You click it.
Click it.
It's not working? Oh.
Jimmy's scared.
Jimmy's scared.
The fuck?
Bro, where do you get the custom skins, though?
Oh, I made it.
Just go to mods.
Okay. What do you mean? Like, outside the thing?
Just go to worlds and scroll down to get avatars or something.
You can just look up avatar worlds. You're getting the sister you always wanted.
Alright, let's keep going. Sister?
Really? Yes.
Look at this.
You
fuck
have
it.
To protect her at all times. Keep her close and love her.
I will. Yo, someone's doing 360 no scopes on their fucking fucking
You can sit in it. Oh my god, guys, sit in it, sit in it.
Oh my god, my brain. Oh my
dude, this
god.
Is so funny.
Like an Easter egg, there's an Easter egg. Alright, let's go in.
Oh, it lights up the candle.
Oh, no, we have to go to the...
Oh shit, where am I? Where'd you guys go?
Oh, Jimmy, where are you guys?
No,
Jimmy Flake?
Where are you guys? Okay, thank goodness. I saw something glitching. Oh, dude, this is the Shining.
Uh oh. I don't want to. There's some sex going on in here.
You don't want something bad happening to little sister now, do you?
No, I don't.
Uh oh. Oh. Kill our parents. I thought he's gonna fuck her.
Wait. Oh.
Get out.
Rocco, get out, dude.
Oh, that's it.
You pervert! Wait, look at them.
No, let's
kind of
it.
Funny.
Wait, where'd Rocco go?
Memory three. Ready?
Memory three.
I didn't do it.
Oh my god.
I mean, it wasn't my fault. He made me do it. I had to protect
him.
Damn it!
He made you fuck.
I didn't do it. It's not my fault.
She's gonna shoot me.
I didn't do it. I missed it. Didn't do it.
Oh, look at it. Behind us.
Oh my god.
I didn't do it. I mean.
Stupid ass sweater, dude, with the little
it.
Ears. Fur.
It wasn't me, I didn't do it.
Would you wear that, Rocco?
What I want?
Do it. I miss them.
How do I get out? How'd you guys get out? I can get out. Oh, okay, thank
shut up! We have to summon her! And to confront
her. Oh gosh.
Chris! The dog is a boss fight!
Can you feel
it's a platformer, bro. I think you guys are gonna hate this part.
Hey, remember to hold space all the way.
Cause it kinda sucks. Cause I forgot this was in it.
Green?
Someone put two music.
Oh my dick. Oh my.
What the hell is this?
My bitch.
Fun.
You have to jump in the thing.
Bro, I can dress up as fucking Maui?
Yeah, don't touch them when they're red.
Bro, have fun with this shit. This looks fun.
Bro, I'm a pro gamer. I don't know if you know that.
Pro gamer?
Let me up!
What was that? I have to do it again?
Oh my god. Yep.
No, you're annoying.
Oh, I can't run that fast. Guys,
what kind of shit?
I'm fighting the fucking real boss. You guys are sticking the fucking stuff.
I completed it, but it took me out.
Cause you have to dodge them.
Just go fast, Rocco.
Oh, I missed. This is kind of dumb.
I made it!
Hey, Rocco, is either this or Jump King?
Oh.
So every time you die...
There's two parts, guys. So, after this, when we get to the second part, there's like a little circle that goes around the room. You have to jump over it.
No, this is
yeah, when you die, you do this.
And if you die, you restart
until you beat it. Oh, yeah, I think you spawned on a attack.
What the fuck?
Immediately jump?
Bro, this guy's playing as a fucking transformer, dude. He's not even feeling...
I'm jumping. What do I do?
Okay, no, watch out for a platformer. The green. See, hold up.
Oh, okay, I did it.
Bro, that fucking box is freaking... It's fucking scuffed.
Man, I just got there and it did it.
Oh my god, are you serious?
Over here.
Game of the year, bro.
I forgot how shitty this is.
Run.
It's about to disappear.
He's gonna do it again.
I fucking glitched through the
floor. Oh, never mind.
Speedrun, dude.
Yeah, I can speedrun if I keep stop getting slapped.
Oh my god, what is this?
Oh yeah, you have to do that.
Oh, they're all dead. Shut the fuck up.
Pro gamer Rocco!
No!
No, please. What the fuck?
She keeps slapping me!
Bro, I'm jealous you get to play this rock when I don't.
Teddy bear!
Please click it. Click it.
Oh my god, it's me. Okay. What do I do? I can't
don't touch
run.
Him.
Run. I can't run.
Kill him.
Are you serious? Are you serious? What stupid stuff is that?
Over here. Rocco, I don't think your computer can handle this intensity.
Did he crash?
Yeah.
Not even the Switch can run this.
Why is Luis
so it's me and Luis?
No, I'm here.
Get ready to jump. Get ready to jump.
What
are we doing now? Get ready to
jump. Hey, no. What
can you not walk towards me?
Okay.
Oh my god.
Probably, I think a platform came from behind you. Or an attack came from behind you. Oh, jump back! Alright, never mind.
You get a glitch between the fucking blocks. Oh my god.
It's cool.
Alright, so I got a teddy bear.
I clicked it. I got the teddy bear. Okay, I killed it.
Who did it? Luis?
I did it.
Good.
You like the voice acting, bro? I bet you can't act like that.
No! Did I go?
Frogman did it.
So Rocco rated it?
2.
We did it! Let's go!
Wait, no, not yet.
Wait.
The door.
There's maybe. Green over there.
Yeah, go.
Yeah, this.
Go to the green.
Alright, there's a jump scare coming.
Luis, you're green, so you should go to the green first.
What? What color am I?
You're green.
No, he's yellow. Orange.
I'm looking for
green. I went in. Go. There's nothing that happens.
You click it.
Nice fucking poster, bro.
Bro, imagine needing these.
Wait, Rocco, look at that poster. Look at that poster, dude. Bro, that's some society shit, dude.
Bro, if this was actually fucking Danganronpa or what?
Click it. Rocco, click this. Look.
Click what?
It gives you a hat. Click this. It gives you a hat. Right here.
This? Yeah. Wow, so funny. I see you, I see you, I see you. The end? Up. Do we go to the end? Well, what else do we do?
Wait, where are we supposed to go?
Your mom's
There's
house.
A door here that says the end.
Yeah, that's where you go.
I went in.
Let's see, I think this is it. Yeah, that's it.
Bruh. Donate to my Patreon!
Alright, so how do I join you guys?
Part 2? There's a part 2? Bro.
Yeah, but don't do them now. I want to do them with you guys.
Okay.
Look at the fan art!
Who does fan art episodes?
Bro, I'm about to do fan art right now.
I know another horror map.
No, but don't you want to do it with us?
Yeah, but not... This is like a series that I want to do with you. It's like a series.
Is there another one you want to do?
Yeah, there's like 5 parts, dude.
Bro.
But I want to do them with... I want to do it with you guys.